Let's just say the Tiguan is the most coveted car and is also set to shake up the Creta and the Kushaq segment. With a fresh German design, keeping India in mind, the front is sleek and modern with generous amounts of chrome and straight and sharp lines that are a Volkswagen staple. The LED headlamps with DRLs will surely grab your attention with loads of chrome on it, and it comes with a GT trim that we are all excited for. It is more European in styling with a striking rear end. The long LED bar stretching across the width of the rear gives a modern and concept-like look, which is surely gonna be a big hit. You do get that German precision and solid build quality as well. Safety features such as ABS, EBD, hill hold control, ISOFIX mounts, tire pressure monitoring system, ESP, and 6 airbags, it's all there. Powering the Tiguan will be two engine options, a 1-litre 3-cylinder turbo petrol engine with 113 horsepower and 175 Nm of torque, mated to a manual and an automatic gearbox. Then you would also have an option of a 1.5 turbo petrol engine churning out 148 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque with the option of a manual and a DSG gearbox. Be it the 1.5 million kilometers testing or the 99% utilization of local steel, which will help in making it more affordable. Go big or go home, that is what Volkswagen's latest strategy with Sarvottam 2.0 is all about. Changing Volkswagen's perception as a company that is high-end, expensive, to making it a premium but approachable and affordable brand is what Sarvottam 2.0 is about. Volkswagen will be offering 4-year warranty on all their cars and 4-year roadside assistance as well. That paired with 11 mobile service stations that turn up at your doorstep and get the basic service done, seem like a positive plan going ahead. Stay tuned to the channel as we'll be dropping the first drive review of the Tiguan, and let us know in the comments below what would you like us to cover in the review.